It's another one of Marco's memory crystals. Should take care of that. You want a guide next time? Sheesh! No way we can talk this out? Let's see what this crystal has.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Someone was keeping tabs on Marco. And who's Kimia?
Someone's watching.
Those civilians need my help. Time to cut in.
Here we go. Get Spider-Man!
We're ending this now!
Why try when you've already lost? Please! Don't leave me!
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my God! Thank you!
We'll be there in a sec! There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
Thank you.
like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it.
Nothing you need to worry about.
For some reason.
Time to close shop. Did your mom ever teach you not to steal?
Oh, no, it's Spider-Man!
Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up.
Done now, Spider-Man!
Let's crush this crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco was really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
That car's swerving all over the place.
Spider-Man! Drop! No! You ain't taking us!
Okay, bad dudes dealt with, and runaway car stopped. Good job, me. This will come in handy for sure. Bad guys getting up in those people's faces. I'm there. Take half as long as I thought.
Thank you for taking care of those guys, Spidey. I definitely feel safer with you around.
Guns? Yeah, that's gotta stop.
Spider-Man!
Sorry in advance for turning all your illegal stuff in.
In the air! Cut him down! Watch out! Yeah.
Get down! start calling it quits. Okay. Crystal's mine this time. Not my birthday, guys. No need for the surprise. Trouble for a little crystal.
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
No one has seen Marco in years. Would have been there for him if I knew he was in trouble.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the raft. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
So I told the cops that someone...
Those people are getting beat up.
Get ready, Spider-Man!
Y'all really never learn, huh?
In the air, now!
Why is
it all
fighting?
Spider-Man's growing! Stop!
Get for me?
Please, I need help!
I can swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Thank you so much, Spider-Man. I thought I was done for.
We'll be there in a sec! Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
Can always count on you, Spidey.
Waiting around for me? Crystal.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco thought no one else could help him. Feel for the guy. Crystal, let's get it! How's it going, my dandy friend? These guys won't let up! Sand crystal has my name all over it.
I find them, and they're waiting for me, with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
Waiting for them with weapons? They knew who they were dealing with. Okay, let's see what we got.
They're circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
Kimia's Marco's daughter. I had no idea.
Check back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
They're circling me, Mija.
Check out that crystal. Okay, guess I can use a workout. I'm just here for the crystal. I'm sure they left a present for me.
I ask them what they want, and all they say is, the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time. Just like I promised you.
He tried to do it right for his family. Respect.
One of you is in charge here.
Let me have that sand crystal, and I'll be on my way.
Now, where were we?
I tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net, try to hold me down. I was sand before I knew it. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. I gotta get back to you.
Sorry it came to that, Marco. It sounds like it was the last thing you wanted to do.
But beach day is canceled. This is for your own good.
Sand crystal's all mine now.
I lose the creeps at the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
He went after his kid? Doesn't get much lower than that. Gotta find more crystals to figure out what went down.
Marco's memory is returning and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
crystal. Cleanup never ends. That was a rush. And such better cardio than just jogging around the block. How are there so many of you? I'll give the sand crystal right back, I promise.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest to stay awake, I'm fading fast until I see black.
Takes a lot to bring Sandman down. Can speak from experience now. What happened to his daughter? There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
I owe you big time. Thanks.
We're nearly there! Touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
You really are a hero. Thank you.
Thank you.
think I can ever relax at the beach again. How about we just make a trade? Let me check my pocket. Some angry sand.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was.